While nat gas prices are higher this morning, it's not viewed as being due to cold enough weather patterns. After big warmer trends this past weekend and early this week, the 7 to 15 day outlook is impressively warm and bearish, as most of the US warms above normal except the West. This will lead to very light national demand, as most of the US experiences highs of the 60s to 80s besides hotter 90s over portions of Texas in the South. In terms of storage, the upcoming stretch of mild April temperatures could increase the surplus to the 5-year average of around 370 billion cubic feet. If weather patterns remain warm and bearish from April 21 to May 1, surpluses will increase further toward 400 billion cubic feet. Continued signs of maintenance-related production declines provided support for natural gas futures as prices probed higher in early trading Wednesday. Northeast production volumes continued to show impacts from a slew of springtime pipeline maintenance events in the region. Looking ahead to Thursday's Energy Information Administration storage report, analysts modeled a 22 billion cubic feet withdrawal for the week ending March 31. If realized, such a print would modestly shrink the surplus to the 5-year average, which stood at 321 billion cubic feet as of March 24.